cooking some Filipino food. Then I put the chicken inside. Then I put my vegetables, sayote. Gisa-gisa guys. We'll put some soy sauce, 2 tablespoons. Then we put some Nori seasoning. Oyster sauce. Guys, counting chicken powder. So I put soy sauce, Nori seasoning, and chicken powder. Inagyan ko ng pepper. My pepper. This is my garlic bread, guys. So I'm cooking some baked macaronis. I only use 2 of the spaghetti sauce. I have some garlic and onion and hot dog. And I got my wok ready. And for my pasta, I'm using the curly pasta. There you go. Then I fry some garlic and onion. So it's a mixture of pork and beef. Then lagay ko yung hot dog. Yes, I put hot dog on my baked mac. Season natin guys ng salt and pepper. And black pepper. Then lagay na natin guys ang sauce. Ayan, sa dalawang 500 grams. Ang gagamitin ko. Ito, pangalawa. Then, the mince is 500 grams and tatlong hotdog. There you go, guys. Yung sauce natin. Then, tikman lang natin kung tama na yung lasa. Yan guys, ready na yung sauce natin. Then, i-drain na natin ang curly pasta. Ayan. So, na-drain na yung pasta natin, guys. So, lagyan ko na siya ng sauce. Then, ilagay natin siya sa baking dish. Then, i-mix natin, guys. Yan, mix natin. Ito na guys, lipat natin yung ating na-mix na na bake mat mixture dito sa baking dish. Ayan na siya lahat guys. So, lagay natin yung remaining na sauce sa top. So, so easy to make guys. Very easy. Then, gamit tayo nito guys. Oh, whipping cream. So, lagay natin siya sa top. Then, meron din tayong cheese. So, cheddar mozzarella ang parmesan na siya na grated. So, yan yung lalagay natin sa top para mas lalong sumarap. Then, lagyan natin ng cheese. Yan na guys, yung cheese. Yan na guys, ilagay ko na sa oven. Antayin lang natin mag golden brown yung top at mag-melt yung cheese. Ito na din yung aking garlic bread. So, we'll see after maybe 20 minutes. Ayan guys, luto na. And my garlic bread. Ooh, yum. Let's eat.
oil. Can I have that one as well?
This one? This one's Nutella.
Nutella. And what's inside?
Nutella.
Okay, I'll have the cream then. Custard. Pao and chips. They are both straight. Lame.